Is there anyone else that can operate this thing? Seriously.